The Wild and Woolly AFL days of triple-digit scoring and Barnum and Bailey's circus football fostered a deep-seated rivalry between the Raiders and Chiefs that continues to this day. Gary Barbaro's 70-yard interception return for a touchdown sparked Kansas City. The worst was yet to come for the slumping Raiders. J.T. Smith's punt return for a touchdown was his second in as many weeks. His 88-yard sprint sent Oakland home 35-7 losers.